Hello children, let's study the next topics of subtraction, right? Previous class we have studied the subtraction by crossing out of the lines. Now in this class let's study about the number line, subtraction using number line. You already read number line for addition, now we learn about subtraction. For example, if you have a number 8 minus 5 is how much there are seen, first you need to draw the number line. See, first 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and 10. Arrow mark shows that the number still continues. If you want, you can write the numbers. Now first number is 8. So point your pencil at number 8. How many times you should move back? Addition means you need to move forward. Subtraction means you need to come backward. So 5 times you need to count back side. You can open 5 fingers or else count in your mind. 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. Where we are stopping, that will be the answer. So this is the answer. 8 minus 3 is 5. Like this you need to do the subtraction using the number line. Let's see the exercise. Exercise number 4. First question is 9 minus 2. For 9 minus 2, draw the number line. So point your pencil at first number. First number is 9. How many times you need to come backward? That will be your second number. 2 times you need to come backward. 1 and 2. So we are stopping at 7. 9 minus 2 is 7. Like this you need to do the subtraction. Let's see the second one. Second question is 6 minus 5. So point your finger at number 6, right? How many times you need to move backward? 5 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Answer is 1. 6 minus 5 is 1. Like this you need to finish out the next two questions. Now I move to the next topic, which is subtraction by counting backward. You should keep the bigger number in the mind and smaller number in your fingers and you need to count backwards. You know the counting numbers from 1 to 20 and also you can count back from 20 to 1. Suppose the number is 12 minus 7 is how much they are asking? 12 minus 7. So here bigger number will always be in the first place. Why? Because we can subtract bigger number minus smaller number, right? We cannot subtract smaller number with bigger number. Always bigger number comes first. So bigger number in the mind, smaller number in the fingers. So open 7 fingers. This is your 7 fingers, right? Bigger number in the mind, smaller number in the fingers. Count backwards before 12. 12 in the mind, 7 in the fingers. 12 before 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5. Where have stopped? 5. So 12 minus 7 is 5. Like this, using your fingers, you need to count backwards in your mind and you should subtract and write the answer. Let's see the exercise questions. Exercise number 5. First, we subtract by counting backward. That is 4 minus 1. How much is 4 minus 1? 4 in the mind, 1 in the finger. 4 before is 3. Right? 4 before is 3. You can do the small numbers like this also. Another method I'll show. Like you can take 4 fingers and you need to subtract 1 finger. How many fingers are left? 3 fingers are left, right? Like that also you can do the subtraction. But once the number becomes more than 10, you don't have fingers to do such thing. You don't have fingers more than 10. In that case, you need to follow number in the mind, fingers after the smaller number. Let's see the second question. Second one, 5 minus 3. How much is 5 minus 3? 5 in the mind, 3 in the fingers. 5 before, 4, 3, 2. 5 minus 3 is 2. Next, third one. Is 7 minus 4. Tell me the answer of the 7 minus 4. Either you can open 7 fingers or bigger number in the mind. We go bigger number in the mind, 7 in the mind, 4 in the fingers, 7 before, 6, 5, 4, 3. The answer is 3. And the next one is 3 minus 2. It is very easy. What is 3 minus 2? 3 in the mind, 2 in the finger, 3 before, 2, 1. 3 minus 2 is 1. Like this, you need to do the counting backwards. I hope you will solve the second way. Second way is also similar one. Now, I will directly move to the properties of subtraction. Three properties of subtraction like we have in addition. First property says that when subtracted the numbers, when we subtract two numbers which are same numbers, if we subtract a number with the same number, when we subtract two numbers which are same, we get answer as 0. We get answer as 0, right? For example, if we have two same numbers, subtraction of the two same numbers, that is 4 minus 4. I have subtracted the number, same numbers. 4 minus 4 will get 0. If Suppose you are having four pencils. You will give away four pencils to your friend. You will be left with nothing. So 4 minus 4 is 0. Or 1 minus 12 is 0. You can take any number. Bigger number also you can take. 25 minus 25 is 0. Even 100 minus 100 is 0. Whatever may be the number, if you are subtracting the same number, it gets 0 as the answer. This is the first property of subtraction. We'll see the second one. Second property says that if a number is subtracted,
fill in the blanks. Let's answer those.
First my name is filling the blanks using the properties. First question is 7 minus 0. What is the answer for 7 minus 0? Any number subtracted from 0, you will get same answer as the question. Right? Second one, again 9 minus 0. What will be the answer? 9 itself, right? 9 is only the answer. And the third one, 6 minus 6. What is 6 minus 6? Number I have subtracted. Same number subtraction gives 0. You are having 6 balls and you give away 6 balls to your friend. How many will be left? 0 or left, right? Next one, 2 minus 2. What is 2 minus 2? That is also 0. And one more. 10 minus 0. 10 minus 0, you have already come across a similar question. 10 only. Like this, you need to solve all the questions. Okay? I leave still some more questions for you. Solve it out. After this topic, we have finished all the topics. Only last topic, that is facts of subtraction. We have learned the addition facts. Now we will learn subtraction facts. It will be similar to the addition. The subtraction facts are also similar to the addition facts. You have many subtraction facts of all the numbers in your textbook. I will teach only a few and you can learn the next. First one, for number 1. How can we get the number 1? Addition fact, number can be subtracted with the smaller number. Which are the numbers? Smaller number and equal to 1. Which are the numbers smaller than 1? Smaller than 1 is only 0. Smaller than 1 is only 0. 1 minus 0 is 1. And equal to the number, we have 1 minus 1. What is 1 minus 1? It is 0. These two are the subtraction facts for number 1. In the similar way we have for number 2. Now tell me which are the numbers similar to the number 2. 2 minus 0 we can do. 2 minus 1 we can do and 2 minus 2 we can do. Now tell me the answer for this. 2 minus 0 is 2. 2 minus 1 is 1. These two are the properties we have learned. Properties of subtraction. And 2 minus 2 is 0. Right? Property of 0, property of 1 and property of same numbers. All the things which come across in the properties. Let's see one more question. For number 3, please. What are the numbers we can subtract for number 3? 3 minus 0, 3 minus 1, 3 minus 2, 3 minus 3. So 3 minus 0 becomes 3 itself. 3 minus 1, before number is 2. 3 minus 2 is 1 and 3 minus 3 is 0. Like this you can write the subtraction for all the numbers. These are called as what? Pairs of what? I told for last subtraction addition facts. These are the pairs of the numbers, subtraction facts for number 3. I hope you will do for the next sums. So many numbers are there. Finish it off in your textbook. This completes your subtraction. And now you have to do the mixed bag answers which are in your textbook. That is, see so many questions related to the exercise. Finish it off in your textbook and also you can solve the worksheet. Right children, see you in the next class with the new topic. Okay children, thank you.